What's that?
It's the King and Diz. I mean, Ansem the Wise. They must be higher up. We better hurry.
I'd rather we just skip the formalities. The first to run out of time is the loser. A challenge.
Cards! Cards!
Yeah.
How could you, Roxas?
That's Sora!
You okay?
Yeah, no worries. Let's keep moving.
Only you could have made it this far in one piece, Roxas.
That's really getting old.
Yeah, he's slower.
Different name, same fate. Do you feel it? The moon's power.
Moon, shine down. Kingdom Hearts. Where is my heart?
I don't get it. Why has everybody been calling me Roxas?
Because, Sora. Roxas is your nobody.
My... nobody? But that's crazy. I never turned into a heart... Oh. Right.
It was when you came to rescue me. Remember?
Xemnas was the one who found Roxas. He could use the Keyblade because he was your nobody. That's why Xemnas brought him into the organization. But Roxas betrayed them. After that, I fought him because I thought it would help you wake up. I lost. But the next time we met, I made sure I was the stronger one.
You quit!
Come on, Sora. I thought you were stronger than that.
Huh? Get real. Look which one of us is winning.
So it's true. You really are his nobody. Guess Diz was right after all.
What are you talking about? I am me. Nobody else. How many times do I have to beat you?
All right. You've left me with no other choice.
What?
I have to release the power in my heart. The dark power that I've been holding back. Even if it changes me forever.
Accepted it. Diz, he could feel Sora.
Oh, he told you how he felt, did he? Ridiculous. And nobody cannot feel anything.
If he had met Sora, things might have been different.
Maybe I didn't need to fight him after all. I think he left the organization because he really wanted to meet you.
Roxas. I wish I could meet him too.
All right, let's go.